Youngstan back at it again with another reaction video, man. We back with another reaction video, man. Y'all boys already know what's poppin', man. Hey, y'all boys see the title now. Y'all see the title, man. So today, man, we got DAX in the building. Now, I'm gonna keep it a buck with y'all boys. I do not listen to DAX. I heard of his YouTube channel. I do not watch him at any cost. See, so I'm just keep it real with y'all boys. Feel me? And today I was just looking for something to react to. And I hop on this and I seen it. You feel me? And I'm like, okay, why not? We got DAX Grinch in the building. You feel me? That's what we're gonna be reacting to, man. If you're new to the channel, man, and you already listened to the, what am I saying, bro? But if you're new to the channel, man, leave a like, comment, and hit the subscribe button. We're grinding for 700 subs. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, man. We ain't gonna do too much talking, man. Like I said, hit the subscribe button. And if you already listened to that song, make sure you comment what your rating for the song was. Because at the end of the video, I'm gonna give my rating. So comment down below what your rating was. And we ain't gonna do too much talk. We're just gonna go straight into the video, see how that thing sounded like. Fresh cut. Let's get it, man. Let's get it. Grinch, it's Christmas time. Grinch finna take niggas presents. No cap.
First off, fuck Santa Claus. He ain't never done shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3. Just be-
Whoa, I did not know you was finna start like that, my guy. This thing just said fuck Santa Claus. I mean, he is playing as Grinch, so yeah, I feel you, but damn. Bro, I've never received a present on Christmas Day or anything like that. Do I believe in Santa? Do I think it's real? I don't know. You feel me? Because I never received any present for Christmas. I never get anything for Christmas. So, I do used to, you know, steal a little piece. You feel me? I mean, I hope I'm not in the naughty list type shit. But, come on, I changed now. I'm a better dude now. You feel me? Santa, if you want to give me some, man. But I think he was gonna do it like that though, but let's listen though.
First off, fuck Santa Claus. He ain't never done shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3, just because I was different and my skin was like green. Hating and spreading rumors all over IG. I see them coming for everything that I be. Trolling hard and making fun of my teeth, my skin, my hair, and the fucking way that I speak. Was the night before Christmas, all through the house. I sat in my room, alone with no spouse. Scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking. My skin, my hair, and the fucking way that I speak. Was the night before Christmas, all through the house. I sat in my room, alone with no spouse. Scrolling my phone, comparing myself to people who don't put no food in my mouth. Looking around, jerking.
Y'all boys need to stop doing that. This nigga said, I'm sitting in my house, on my phone, scrolling through my phone, looking at people who don't put food in my, like, who don't feed me type shit. So basically, that's what you're saying. Like, y'all taking social media people seriously, my nigga. Like, what's the point? Because y'all don't know these people. Why y'all taking them serious? These go for celebrities and shit. Like, I ain't no celebrity, but I don't let no social media people, like, affect me in any type of way. So y'all need to start doing that, especially as an artist, celebrity type shit. Y'all need to start doing that. Just get your
off the Bella Thorne's only fans account while scheming the system and faking depression so I can get riches to double my clout. I'm tired of Christmas, I don't want a present, can't wait for the future, I'm done with the past. I'm fucking up Santa on sight, if I see him I'm punching his belly and kicking his ass. Rudolph can get it, that red on his nose will get put on his head if he's talking that trash.
Yo, this is fire, bro. This is freaking fire, cuz what the fuck. I never listen to DAX, bro. I promise you, I never listen to DAX. This is freaking
Donner and Blitzen and Prancer and Vixen and Comet and Cupid and Dasher and Dance. Santa gon' think I'm a psycho. I'm dunking these cookies like Michael. I'm fucking Miss Claus and I'm posting the vid so your ho is viral. Life is a vicious cycle. Karma comes around and bites you. This is for everybody who was mean and bullied me down in Whoville back in high school. Listen, I'm not ugly, it's acquired taste. My ham's green with the eggs and steak. I max out on my dog, I'm scamming unemployment out in.
Ah, yeah, boys. I'm gonna have to take my AirPods off because they be on some bullshit. Feel me? They be not working. I'ma keep on for the end of the song to see if it's gonna work and shit.
Several states, I drive stick, I don't need a sleigh. Me no hooks, cause I've mastered bait. I'm so good, even Santa plays this song on Christmas. I'm the Grinch, no hands when I'm taking a piss. No condom when
I'm so good, even Santa play this song on Christmas. The Grinch? What? The Grinch? Santa not gonna play that, but that shit gonna be fire though. I'm not. Bro, I promise y'all, but it's my first time listening to dude music, and that shit actually fired. I'ma keep it a buck.
when I'm fucking your bitch. In and out like a burger, I'm saucing a patty, so buns on my dick to stick. I don't need fire to heat my crib, you dumb fuck, I'm already lit. And the only time you'll ever rap better is when you're wrapping Christmas gifts.
This I wanna is know
if you're naughty or nice. I bet you pray on the downfall of others like me whenever you sleep at night. Fuck the society, everyone acts like they're perfect while judging another's life. You don't qualify to judge on what is wrong from right. You're not God. Oh my God. I'm
facts, Wolf. Facts. Because sinner do get, if you really think about it, sinner does get, he do get to judge you if you good or not. But he not God. Only God can judge you. So who is sinner? And people actually accept that sinner, you know, they accept sinner to judge them because they don't want to be in the naughty place. Cause, so basically, you trying to be good to be on sinner's list. But that's just letting sinner judge you at the same time. I don't know if y'all get it or not. You feel me? But at a point, it's like you letting sinner judge you. He not God. This only God can judge you, bro. But you letting sinner do that. You feel me? Y'all was got me though. Y'all got me.
I'm about to throw a massive fit, a punch. I don't care if you're a pacifist. I'll pass this fist like a perfect Steve Nash pacifist. You straight ass on the passes gas.
Oh,
and if
okay.
I take the math, you'll never you be half. I'm half on my activism. Captain and you cat, that's an asterisk to say you should never try to be an activist. Let me explain my pain and why I'm going insane and why your negative energy's penetrating my brain. I got it finished for Dennis. I'll JJ Redick your face for speaking pathetic rhetoric on a veteran's name. Don't ever speak on my green unless it's money I made. And if you do it again, I'm a kicking.
Don't ever speak on my green unless it's money I made. Oh my God, gee, oh, bro, this is freaking, this is gas,
why I'm going insane and why your negative energy's penetrating my brain. I got it finished for Dennis, I'll JJ Redick your face for speaking pathetic rhetoric on a veteran's name. Don't ever speak on my green unless it's money I made. And if you do it again, I'm a kick in your face. I take my body, build a body, run and pick up the pace. Back to my cave, up the mountain where I kick up my legs. I know you're sick of how I innovate. Santa has been jealous, looking for ways to eliminate. You can suck this dick, STD if you abbreviate, deviate. Abracadabra, you keep on talking, you'll listen. A great time to sing the great chimney sliding. Milk cookie diving, slate driving, elephant high-fiving. Jolly fat smiling guy that rides private without no license.
Bro, comment down, y'all gotta let me know some more YouTube rappers that are actually know how to rap type shit. We got DDG, nah, just find one now. DAX, bro. I'm about to subscribe to his YouTube channel. This is mad freaking fire, bro. I'ma keep it a butt with y'all boys. I did not expect that shit.
Since Grinch, I'm all green, not clean, spray me with Lysol. I'm depressed, that's okay, I take drugs to pick me up like ground balls. You can tell by my eyeballs, I self-load so much I might call 1-800-GOT-JUNK and tell them I think I'm suicidal. And if they don't pick up, I'll kill myself and then I'll
go really listen to that after.
God, we need a Grinch chapter in next year's New Age Bible. Then get spiteful, look at Earth and see y'all love my haters living life. So seek revival and kill them and all their friends on my arrival. Once I arrive, you should pray. I decide not to come for your neck. Do not be cordial and smile in my face. You're a snake, and I've heard all the lies that you spread. Do not say sorry or act like you made a mistake and pretend that you want to be friends. Cause now it's too late, and the shit that you said are the words that have driven me over the edge. Now I see red. Now I see bullets in unison traveling straight to your head. Now I see people in pain, their emotions are withering, hanging on just by a thread. You should have left me alone. The unknown was the thrill you were searching for. But now instead, I'm lyrically piercing your flesh for that thrill, and I'll do it again and again and again. Look in the mirror, there is no reflection because you're getting sick. You hate on everyone, you selfish, narcissistic fucking prick. You destroyed me with your words. I might just cut off both your lips and then go trans and cut my shit if it means you'll get off my dick.
Oh, that boy express his feelings. That nigga let it be known to Santa. Hey, bro, I'm not gonna lie. This is a 9 out of 10 for me. Lyrical? He has a point. The beat was fire. Bro, the Grinch face was crazy. You feel me? That shit was just... That's a 9 out of 10. Comment down below. Let me know what you're reading for the song was. But this was fire. I'm going to keep it up a butt with y'all boys. I did not... I'm going to have to keep them. I'm going to have to search up for some more YouTube rappers or something. You feel me? But damn. Hey, Santa, I'm going to keep it up a butt with you. I'm a change man. If you really exist, let me get something for Christmas. I mean, yeah, that part though. You feel me? Let me get something good for Christmas. If you really do exist, I don't know if you exist or not, but hey, it is what it is. But hey, this is gonna be for this reaction video, man. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and leave a like, comment, hit the subscribe button, man. We're grounded for 700 subs. You feel me? That's all it is. So hit the subscribe button. if Santa is here and he exists, let me get 700 subs by the end of December. That's what I'm grinding for right now. I'm grinding my ass off. So hit the subscribe button, y'all boys. And we're on the road to 700 subs. Yeah. And hit the subscribe button and stay gleeful, man.
Gleeful. I want to rock right now. So grab me a mic. Call that bot right now.